Florida law decrees, if you're involved in a crash, or if you're the first person to come upon the scene of a crash, you must stop and render reasonable assistance or get help if anybody is injured. When involved in a non-injury collision situation, do the following. Try to make every reasonable effort to move the vehicles to avoid blocking the regular flow of traffic. If you cannot move the vehicles involved and you have flares, place them about 500 feet before and after the scene of the crash. If you are involved in the collision, you will need to exchange information with the other driver or officer on the scene. Make the exchanged information as specific as you can and include the following. The name, address, and a contact number of the vehicle owner and driver if they are different. The license plate numbers of the vehicles involved and the driver's license numbers of the drivers involved. And the name of the liability carrier for the vehicles involved. But procedures are different if there's a really bad crash and people are injured. Following these guidelines will help you. Park far enough back so as not to be an obstruction to traffic or the emergency vehicles and help on its way. Call 911 on your cell phone and give them as much specific information as possible. No pressure, remaining calm will help your focus. After safely exiting your vehicle, make a quick, thorough assessment of the crash scene. If there is any immediate danger from smoke, fire, hazardous material, or any other source, stay away from that area of the crash. Do not ever try to move the victims involved in a crash with injuries. Do not try to move the crash victims from the scene. Make sure those injured are as comfortable as possible. Make sure they remain completely still. Most importantly, do not try to be a hero. If you try to be a hero, you could inadvertently cause more harm than good.